We start today in Van Nuys to take a look into Icon's Garage, where some of the biggest and baddest utility vehicles are built for the rich and famous.
What is Icon? In essence, modern performance with the classic aesthetic. The idea was to continue the ethic of utility and the design clarity of Toyota's original Land Cruiser, but in a decidedly more modern context. Right here is an FJ43, and it's done in the Baja style. It's a bit rougher and tougher, and it's a lot of fun. It's characterized visually by the black wrinkle powder coat finish, which helps eliminate bounce from the bank of HID lights that get final mounted on the roof. Standard with the Bajas are the Thor 50 horse engine. This is in essence an LS6 with the Vortec truck intakes. The new Icon chassis that we use currently on the FJ40 and this FJ43 model was co-designed with Art Morrison, and we're real excited about it because it allowed us to evolve away from the traditional leaf spring architecture to coil suspension all the way around. Travel is 12 inches of true wheel travel. We're running the Race Runner 2.5-inch nitrogen-charged shocks. In layman's terms, you can drive the hell out of it, you can jump it like a lunatic, you can see dips in the road and speed up instead of slow down, and it lets you be a bit more of a wild man. Up in the main cabin, this truck's ready to rock. We simplify our gauge design and layout. We eliminate the heat and air conditioning options. We do this kind of neat titanium surface. We run the RacePath digital gauges and monitor so that we get away from the traditional analog gauges, because in a really rough off-road situation, they're not going to last you that long. To me, the Icon's really a work of art long before the body goes on, so this is really cool in that this is a done rolling chassis. It's now waiting for the body assembly to be done, so it's a really good time to kind of show you the heart and soul of Icon within. The frame is constructed out of 180 wall steel, and one cool thing to note is, as you look down at the main ladder rails of the frame, there's no point at which we cut it or heat it up to bend it. It's bent using a mandrel bender that's taller than this building, and they put these 180 2x4s in there, and it pull bends and mandrel bends the whole expanse. So it really keeps it as rigid and as strong as is possible. All right, now you've seen the best that Icon has to offer. I better get back to work and actually start building some trucks. Get out of here.